Navigate to your Samsung Galaxy S4 web browser. By Android web browser, we don't mean Chrome, but the one with the globe icon. Go to your website of choice. Tap on the Create Bookmark icon. This is the star outline icon on the right of the URL bar. An info box should appear asking you to name the bookmark and where you want it saved. Tap on the drop-down menu found on the Add to Choice. Tap Home Screen. Done. You should now see your new bookmark on your home screen. Thanks for watching.